just another short vlog this week, mostly visual. Took you around the school a little bit. Things that are going on, we have registration going on, so kids are signing up for their classes. You saw that in the footage there. It's already thinking about next year. Crazy, huh? Big thing, Zombie Prom opened up last night. It's tonight, which is Friday. There's another showing, and there's a showing tomorrow, Saturday. So if you haven't seen Zombie Prom yet or you want to see it again, come check it out. A lot of hard work put in by our drama production kids. Spring sports has started. Weather's been up and down. Some days it's 70. Some days it's snowing. So next week we'll try to get some footage of the spring sports and see what's going on out there and get everyone started with that. And next Tuesday, if you're going to be 18 by the next election, you can register to vote in lunch. Next Tuesday, you'll be able to register to vote. The League of Women Voters is going to be here. So if you want to be able to vote and you're going to be 18 by the next election, why don't you register? A lot of people talking politics, so why don't you get involved in the conversation? Hope you guys have a great week. Have a great weekend. See you Monday.